Oh, come now! Enough with this charade! Isn't it awful to deceive people? To deceive yourself? What's so bad about doing what I want to do?
And that has nothing to do with it.
I'm what you really want, aren't I?
Hell no!
Oh, how I hate girls. So arrogant and self-centered. They cry if you get angry, they gossip behind your back, they spread nasty lies. They look at me like some disgusting thing and say that I'm a weirdo, laughing at me all the while. You like to sew? What a queer! Painting is so not you. But you're a guy. You don't act like a guy. Why aren't you manly? What does it mean to be a guy? What does it mean to be manly? Girls are so scary.
I ain't scared of them.
Men are much better. They'd never say those awful, degrading things. Yes, I vastly prefer a man.
Hell with that! What makes you think you can say that shit with my face?
Why, you're me. And I'm you. You do know that, don't you?
No. Nuh-uh. No way! There's no way in hell that you're me!
You're me, and there's no denying it!
Everyone, on guard!
I am a shadow. The true self. I'm just being true to myself. And that's why... I'll get rid of anything in my way!
Are these Kanji-kun's true feelings?
This isn't really him! It's just his emotions going haywire!
This has nothing to do with you guys anymore! Didn't I just say I'm gonna get rid of you?
You
Jesse, hurry and get rid of that poison!
He needs help! weird. You doubt me. You don't accept me at all. No matter what, I won't lose.
Give me more. Wait, Yukiko, something's wrong.
It's still coming at us. Kanji is still rejecting it.
Well, I can't blame him with this many witnesses.
Such a passionate approach.
What?
I think that you three would make wonderful boyfriends.
Stop it! You got it all wrong.
Enough. Stop! What the hell are you blabbering about?
I don't care who. Someone. Anyone, please accept me.
Stop it!
Accept me for who I am!
Whoa, whoa! I really don't swing that way!
I said stop it! Can't believe something like this is inside me.
Kanji, you're...
Yeah, I know. I've known all this time I had something like you. It ain't a matter of guys or chicks. I'm just scared shitless of being rejected. I'm a total pansy who tries to make everyone hate me. Come on, get up. Anyone who looks like me, I know they ain't so weak that they can't take a punch. I already know that you're me. You're me. I'm you, damn it. I feel great. It's like my mind's all cleared up. Hey, about what just happened? Yeah, you better.
We'll explain everything later. You need to take a rest now.
We'll be waiting for you at school.
School? Sure, if I ever feel like going.
I'll take this guy home. If anyone asks, I'll just say I found him somewhere like this.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Remember that Kanji Tatsumi guy I told you about? You know, the one who went nuts on that news special. His family's shock called in to report him missing. But now he's been found. I thought I'd let you know since you go to the same high school. Yeah. One other thing. Some people have seen you around that textile shop lately, I hear. It's not the kind of shop students normally visit. Just what kind of business did you have there? A friend? Oh, that Amagi girl. That's right. Her family's in, buys their stuff wholesale. Fine. Just don't get yourself in over your head, okay?
Are you fighting again?
Thank you.
Yo.
Oh, that's so?
All right, let's go.
Welcome home.
Thank you.
I see.